Captain, the badly injured dog found in a Vancouver dumpster, has now died. The SPCA is investigating as the search for the German Shepherd's owner continues. The story tonight on CTV News at 6, working for you.